Good afternoon, children. You all like stories? So today I'm going to tell you a story of a very naughty and clever monkey. Okay, his name is Chimpu. He had a long tail. See, his tail is so long. Okay, and Chimpu was very naughty. One day, Chimpu was sitting on a tree and he was looking here and there. Suddenly, he saw a man, and the man was coming. He had a red cap on his head. The man was very tired. He was walking slowly, slowly. Then he sat under the tree, and after some time he went to sleep. Chimpu was thinking of the red cap. He wanted the red cap. So Chimpu was thinking, I will go down and I will pick up some stones and I'll throw some stones at the man. Okay? So Chimpu came down slowly, slowly from the tree, picked up some stones, and again he went back. He threw a stone at man. The man woke up. He looked here and there. Then he looked up. He saw a monkey and he was laughing at him. So man was very angry. He shouted at Chimpu, "Hey monkey, why are you laughing? Run away from here." But the monkey was very naughty. He was still laughing and he threw some more stones at the man. Dun, dun, dun. So now the man got very angry. He took off his red cap and he threw the cap at Chimpu. And then, yes, this was Chimpu wanted. Chimpu took the cap at once and put the cap on his head and he ran away. He ran away and he became very happy after getting the cap. See, he was so happy after getting the cap. And the man became very sad. He lost his cap. Okay?
Clap.